Hey everybody, this is Michelle with Comfy Cozy Living. Today I am bringing you a St. Patrick's Day vignette featuring Shades of Green. And this is a collab that is hosted by Misty from Thrifter Junker Vintage Hunter and Alex from Chapter 2 Vintage Co. And these girls are two of my favorites on YouTube, and I will put their channels below. This is, like I said, in conjunction with the Junker 2 collab. And here we go. I'm just going to show you a little vignette I put together for St. Patrick's Day. And this green seltzer bottle I found, gosh, I can't even remember. It's been quite a few years. I paid up for it because I loved it. Because there's also like an embossing on there. I got two green old books underneath there. Always anybody that does any kind of decorating usually knows to use books as a riser of sorts. Excuse me. I've got this old metal box that I've had for, again, several years. I can't even tell you. This bowl I got at Goodwill. It's from the Hearth and Hand Magnolia or whatever line from Target. I got that, like, really, it was very soon after they started that line, and I found a bunch of stuff like at Goodwill, and I bought that bowl. This is just one of my finials out of my collection. Then I've got the 6 and 14 pool balls out of my pool ball collection. Because they're green, and then I got the green croquet ball out of my croquet balls. This is a Doane's Pill container that a friend of mine gave me one time. This little lovely lady is from Avon collection from when I was a kid. It's the Small World collection, and this one was the Bubble Bath. When I was a kid, I only had one of the girls, and over my adulthood years, I started to collect many, many, many Avon decanters and collected them for so long. I never really got to display them properly because I was always living in apartments at the time. And by the time I wasn't, then you have kids and everything. And it just got to a point where I did separate myself from most of my collection. The only thing I've kept is the girls, and I now rescue any of them that I find, even if it's just the head or just the body. Because eventually I put more together with that. So then here we have four of my floral frogs out of my collection. These are the green ones that I own. And I put the little card that says green peas from a recent purchase I made in a haul at Goodwill of some flashcards. Then this little piece I made, actually, it's a four-leaf clover. I made it out of some scrapbook paper that I found with words, and this word said lucky, so I thought that was kind of cute. And it was in a like an earth tone shade that would go with anything. And then it goes kind of with this little crocheted, well, it's not exactly a doily. I don't know what it is because it's so big. But anyway, I use those kind of things all the time, all over the place, just like this one. So, and I just put that on this little piece of furniture that I just got from a friend that she didn't want, and stuck it here for kind of a highlighted area of my living room, actually, and to enjoy all the green that comes with St. Patrick's Day. So, all I need now is a mug of green beer. So thanks for joining me, everybody. I hope you'll give this a thumbs up. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, I would love it if you would. Share this with other people so I can get those numbers pumped up. And I love reading your comments, so comment away, please. So there you go. There's a wider look at it. And happy St. Patrick's Day, everybody.